Docang is a traditional food from Serban, a port town in West Java, Indonesia. It is made of sliced of rice cake, cassava leaves, sprouts, and krupuk, served in thick vegetable sauce called dage, which is made of mashed tempeh mixed with grated coconut. This food has a distinctive savory flavor and usually served warm for breakfast, and it is sold in relatively affordable price. Today, authentic Docang is rarely found even in Serban.